Hey, feeling better, man. Got a couple painkillers in me. Drinking some cold brewski. Now, granted, in chat, I wanted to beat a few people with this goddamn cane, but I won't. Unless I need to. You come knocking on my door, I'll beat the fuck out of you with this. First of all, I ain't gonna get up. So you're gonna have to come through my door. And when you do, you're gonna meet Mr. King right upside your head. I'm tired. I don't know how this day's going to transpire, man. I'm starting to cool down, though. I was angry earlier. I don't know. You don't fuck with America, man. We'll kill you. And that is a new threat. That's a promise. We're coming. Marines, Army, Air Force, Coast Guard, DB, Reserves, everything. We'll bring you full strength. You want the balloon to go up? Let's do it. I'm just keeping it real, man. We will not be bullied around. We'll beat the fuck out of you. We'll shoot every single one of your fucking people. And if need be, we'll nuke you. I mean, you didn't think this wasn't going to be nuclear, did you? We'll melt you. And nothing will be inhabitable on your continent for 10,000 years. Nothing will exist. Are we clear? Well, if you're feeling frisky, bring it. Come on. I'm not going to back down. Are you? Bring it. We're doing what's right for the world. You're not going to hurt children and gas them to death. You understand me? Won't make the sergeant mad. Because if you do, we're coming for you. Full scale. I dare you. I do it again. We'll show you even for worse. This time we're going for the palace and we're taking a side out. What do you think about that? You better have a very deep bunker. And I'm going to put the bunker busters in there too. Yeah, very deep. Keep it up. And that little fucking boy over in North Korea that thinks he's somebody, we're about ready to go over and bitch slap the dog shit out of him. Feel pretty good though. I took another pain pill, man. pretty good. I think I'm gonna get surgery on my back. There's too much shit going on. I may have to get down. Gotta heal up. Go see my troops. Look, there's nothing wrong with this red eye or this trigger finger. You understand me? And I'll blow your heart out at 4,000 yards. I could sit on a hillside and take you out. Boom! One shot, one kill. And that's just a fact. We are not going to allow. The world's intervening. We are just not going to allow children to be gassed and killed by weapons of mass destruction, which is completely against the Geneva Convention, the laws of war. No. We will annihilate you. We will not leave one stone unturned or one person alive. I'm just saying. The world has spoken. And that's the way it is. Nothing makes me worse madder than hurting children. Don't play that game. God, I'd love to be in Georgia right now, in Augusta, the Masters. I had such a great time. That's where I went to tech school for Signal Corps. Everybody goes there. That's where I got my SATCOM commission, my TSSBI with the Pentagon. It's a beautiful place, man. Look at it. I'd love to be at the Masters right now. It's right down the road. Gorgeous there. And fun. Fun little town. Well, it's a fun little city. At least the last time I was there, it's been a long time. I was there in 84. Coming through again. I loved it though. See, I don't think I have to go out today. Let me see. I don't have to go out today. I got everything I need. Other than the fact I need to go lay up some meat so I can eat. Or I'll find myself eating hot dogs tonight. I was going to go shopping this morning. Dale, I don't feel like it. Maybe tomorrow. My back is still stiff. Hurting. It's not. I may get surgery. Thinking about it. What else can I do? I cannot be debilitated because I mean, I gotta move. I ain't got nobody else. I need help. And I gotta. It's bad enough I got a heart condition. But when you make a bad back, dude, and a cane, I can't hardly get things done, man. I'm thinking about getting surgery. I hate to. I know. Most back surgeries don't turn out well. Everybody I've ever talked to that had back surgery never had a good experience. Ever. But I don't know what else to do. It's not going to get better. Cartilage. Don't. And I'm bone on bone, man. What am I going to do? Anyway. I'm going to sit here. I have no idea what to do with this Italian sausage. What, more spaghetti? I don't know, man. Sausage sandwiches, I don't. It's bulk Italian sausage, too. I don't. It's the only thing I got. Meat, what? I don't know what my. I'll figure something out. I got spaghetti for. It would make a damn good meat sauce. But I just ate that last night, man. You see, if somebody would come get me, I'd go get me a sub, man. Just chill. And some more beer. And some dudes. But I ain't going out. My back hurts. Did you hear that, Mo? Did you guys hear that video earlier? That shit that went on last night? I live in a goddamn war zone. It's unreal. It never used to be this way. You know what it is? All these dope dealers are moving down here. This end. And it's making me mad. And it's terrorizing my neighborhood. My end. They used to be down there that end. Let them do whatever they want to do down there. But now, they come down here. And when bullets start flying, that pisses me off. I swear to God, man. I'm not going to put up with it. Not much longer. Police better do so. Everybody have a good day.